Hi friends, I am Dr. Samrat Jankar. Today in this video, we'll learn about the gallbladder polyp. Routinely, gallbladder polyp are diagnosed only doing scan for other purpose. When we get the scan or our near and dear get the scan reported as a gallbladder polyp, then question is what to do next? Is it normal? Is it cancer? Should we operate or should not operate? If not operating, what are the risk or benefit? And if at all not at all plan for surgery, how should we follow? That's all answer to this question we'll see in this video. Please note, this is an educational video. Purpose of this video to give general information, awareness about the particular disease condition. If you are having similar disease, you should visit to the nearest surgeon to take a proper decision based on current evidence and also patient factors such as any comorbidity.
Gallbladder polyp. What is gallbladder polyp? Gallbladder polyps are nothing but mucosal elevation of inner lining of the gallbladder. 95% of the gallbladder polyp are non-cancerous. Why we need to worry about the gallbladder polyp on UHG report? Because gallbladder malignancy is one of the worst malignancy. The presentation is usually late to get diagnosed and also the prognosis is very poor. When 5% of the gallbladder polyp are having risk of developing a cancer, we need to identify these and also we need to take out by doing the surgery such that we can prevent a future malignancy in these kind of patients. Surgery versus no surgery. A surgery, why we need to worry about the surgery, either cost of the surgery, complication of the surgery, loss of your routine, daily routine. Why we need to worry about not doing surgery? If we are not doing surgery, the few percent of the polyp which are going to turn into malignancy, we will land in malignancy rather than non-cancerous condition. And also few of the condition, the polyp itself has its own complication and symptoms. It's clear in the literature that a gallbladder polyp of size more than 10 mm, that is 1 cm, or per se symptom are due to gallbladder polyp, these have high risk of developing malignancy in future. It is better to do the surgery if patient is fit for surgery. When it comes to gallbladder polyp of size between 6 to 9 mm, the big question is how to proceed. Thanks for recent guidelines which has been quoted in 2017, they have given clear way to approach this kind of polyp. What guidelines suggest is, if the age of the patient is more than 50, having a disease known as primary sclerosing cholangitis, Indian ethnicity, a polyp without stalk, that is sessile polyp, it is better to do surgery in them because risk of malignancy with this risk factor is higher. Polyp of size 6 to 9 mm without risk factor, less than 6 mm with risk factor. In these cases, we should avoid the surgery. We should plan for the frequent follow-up 6 months every yearly till 5 years. During this follow-up, size crosses the 10 mm or increase in the size is more than 2 mm, these cases definitely need a surgery. A polyp of less than 6 mm without any risk factor, it is better to not to do surgery and have a frequent follow-up at 1 year, 3rd year and 5th year. During follow-up, if size of the polyp is larger than 10 mm or growth is more than 2 mm, then these polyps have certain risk for forming malignancy. It is better to stop the follow-up and go for the surgery. A single or multiple polyp are associated with the stone. These are another condition where how to decide. If single polyp, definitely risk is higher than the multiple. If associated stone, associated symptom, risk is higher for the malignancy. It is better to get surgery done.
Regarding gallbladder polyp surgery, laparoscopic cholecystectomy is now very safe. With advancement of latest technology in the laparoscopy such as SD monitor, 4K monitor, 3D visions and also ICG systems. ICG is one of the biggest boon for the surgeon because ICG will delineate intraoperatively CVD status, which will avoid one of the most dreaded complication in the gallbladder surgery. And also in last two decades, there is a standardization of the gallbladder surgery. Most of the surgeons do safe surgery and complications are negligible in gallbladder surgery. So in Indian ethnicity, considering the gallbladder polyp risk of malignancy, whenever there is a doubt, it is better to get done surgery rather than waiting. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel, like and share this video to many. And also, if you have any doubt regarding gallbladder polyp, write down in the chat box. I will try to answer. Thank you.